That's so sweet. Oh, that is sweet.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. If you guys are new here, this is Sista. My name is Meheret.
My name is Rain.
And today we're reacting to Little Mix's new, I guess, album. Even though it's like a bunch of songs that we've already listened to or they've had before.
Yeah.
But this is Between Us and we're gonna react to the new songs from this song. We've already reacted to No, so make sure you watch that music video as well as Sweet.
We reacted to No. We did Heartbreak Anthem.
Heartbreak Anthem.
We did the Love, Sweet Love, I think.
I think it's Love, Sweet Love.
I think that's the only,
that's
only
it.
Ones.
Yeah.
And then obviously the Confetti remix of Sweetie. We did that one. Yeah.
So we're going to do the three songs. But before we get started, make sure you guys like this video. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't. And don't forget to click the bell for more videos just like this. Let's get started. This is Between Us.
When the curtains close and all of the lights go down.
It's really pretty.
Safe to say, I will always stick around.
Aww, I love that part.
And I will fix your crown. And if you knock down your rock, I won't stop. You will never be in doubt. I'm loud. Like that, we got history. Shared every misery. Lived every victory. Yeah, we got synergy. If they hurt you, they hurting me. That's just the way it be. We walk through the fire.
So sweet. Oh, that is sweet.
Oh,
like all of it, like I could tell obviously it was about like the history of them, but like it's not often that you really hear songs like we hear about romantic songs all the time, like literally all the time, but it's rare that you really get songs truly about like the vow of friendship and how you really plan to stick by basically your family through it all, and they're like from 2011 to 2021, and I'm just like my heart was like, that is the sweetest damn thing.
Yep.
Aww.
Yeah, it's such a sweet like loving song.
Yeah.
To each other.
To your friend. Oh my gosh, y'all. Okay, they were. So I was like, are you saying
their
songs?
Yeah.
That song, like, I actually really like that song. Like, it's not just, like, the emotional. Like, I was actively listening to it on my own.
Mm-hmm.
They sound beautiful, and, like, it's so, like, it's a vow to friendship. It's a vow, like, regardless of whatever is going to happen. And I know all three of them are going to do their own separate things, but they're going to, like, there's a vow that we are sticking together regardless.
You could tell it actually, I feel like they feel a lot, it's sad to say, but they feel a lot more closer.
Yeah.
Since Jesse left.
Yeah. Because it's also even a hardship dealing with that.
Because you have to deal with that together and that bond. Like, people bond in those situations. Yeah. So,
sometimes I feel like when you have found your peace and you have found your calm, that's when you're, like, the most deadly. Because you're not frantic about everything else. You're not thinking about it. You're, like, you are settled and you are calm and you know who you are. You know what you are. Mm-hmm. Kobe Bryant said that very well. He was, like, he actually said about Steph Curry. He was, like, Steph has a calmness about him that he's deadly. Either way. But that's where I'm getting this from. And I'm, like, I feel like they're so settled and they're so at peace with one another and who they are, that this is when they can really strike and be the girls that we already know that they are.
Mm-hmm.
And this is
the sweetest. A level of acceptance.
Yes. Yes.
And you can hear it in their, even the song, as just the song.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Their vocals.
Uh-huh.
And the little, their notes, obviously their harmonies have always been on point.
Yeah.
But it just sounds so sweet and they blend with perfect.
Yeah,
it's, and so I feel like it was one of those where they match each other instead of doing like different octaves and things like that.
I agree.
Which I loved for this song, honestly.
It. And it's cute how each person sing, well, obviously they sing a verse and it's like they're all restating the vow to each other.
Aww.
Y'all?
That's so cute.
I love it.
I was slightly emotional.
No, yeah. I felt it. Like, I was like, it's just so beautiful. I just don't feel like female friendships are celebrated enough in entertainment, and to see like 10 years being together and whatever hardships you've been through, and I'm sure they've been through a lot, and they were kids when they started this out, and then they're now here as like
they're grown starting women, a new journey,
kids, family, relationships, and I'm like, being through all of that, personal and professional, like, that makes you really damn close.
Yeah,
y'all, we love you. We love you. All right, let's react to the next one. All right, so the next song is Cut You Off. Songs in one.
Mm-hmm.
Like multiple.
I think the beat has to do with it, and then a certain melody part of it.
And the part that Jay just sang reminds me of another song as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Jade Tharwal.
I like this song.
I like the song. I just feel like it's just like, if I don't need you in my life,
bye.
I think with age and maturity just comes with a lack of caring.
I think that's what it is.
Yeah.
It is. That's what it is.
Like, you just stop caring. You're just like, I'm so tired of trying to please others and make everyone feel better, and I'm like, I'm not gonna waste my energy.
Yeah.
Like, as an adult, like, my energy's being sucked out every single day. You think I'm about to spend some of my energy on you? Oh, honey.
No.
Yeah.
So I was like, I'm gonna cut you off, and rightfully so.
As you should. Next song, or I think last song, really, because, the last song I'm gonna react to on Between Us is Trash. Trash, cut you off. All he ever does is lie. You don't know where he went last night. Creeping through the door like you won't notice. Why? He's always working late. He's always on his phone. You're dealing with the pain. Gotta let him go. You're so beautiful. Way too beautiful. I'm sailing you. It's what we're gonna do. If
If you're meant to play her, throw him in the trash. Tell him see you later, never call him back. Girl, it ain't your problem if you don't know how to act. We gon' sell them diamonds, spend out all the cash. If you're meant to lie, throw him in the trash.
What is the red room?
I know.
It's like back in the day, Ted.
But I think it's because it doesn't fit with the
other one?
Yeah, with the other two productions.
She made trash sound so good.
Trash.
Like, I've
at
never
least, at least she gave him some kind of ornamental trash.
It's like
throwing
fancy trash,
basically garbage. Like that. Whisper trash.
they all wrote it. Yeah.
Well, multiple people, but they are there too.
Yeah.
If you're meant
to play, I like the song. I actually really like the song.
I think the only thing that I don't like, eventually if I listen to it enough, I probably would get used to it, but just that weird in between
like
part. Really?
Yeah.
I feel like it doesn't fit with the rest of the.
I don't know why, because I like changes.
Mm-hmm.
To me, it didn't sound as off, but I like, they did like, I think they had like four different melodies.
Yeah, about.
But I kind of liked it.
My favorite part was definitely the chorus.
The chorus.
But also, I like the verses as well. They sing it really well.
Mm-hmm.
But if you're meant to play, yeah, throw them in the trash. But I liked it.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I mean, when do we ever not like a song from them? They've always done a really good job. I don't have anything else to say. I'm very proud of them. I'm very, very proud of them.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I really look forward to the next album.
The next thing. Yeah.
I know right now, like, they're resting, rejuvenating, and everything. When the time comes, they're gonna, like...
I'm sure they're planning on what they're gonna do, what they're working on.
Yeah.
They could be writing for all you know.
They probably are.
Yeah.
Like, this is the perfect time, like, while you're at home.
Chill.
Right, yeah.
Probably,
I mean,
like, FaceTiming and writing and things like that. But we're ready, honestly.
We are ready.
We're excited for the girls. I know they're gonna come back strong.
Oh, they will.
Just swing it.
Exactly. I know we didn't react to all the songs on the album. We reacted to, I think, a good majority.
Yeah.
Some of them we already know ourselves. I think there's stuff from their first, second, and third album, which we haven't done.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure if we're going to do that on this channel. If you guys want us to, leave a comment down below. Maybe we'll check them out. Well, that was it for today. This was the Between Us reaction to a couple of their new songs from this album. As you guys know, we love these girls, and we'd love to know what you guys thought about this album and this reaction. So leave a comment down below, all right? Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Yeah.